Okay, so as I discussed, the topic of the chapter is Madrasatul Banat. Madrasatul Banat, you can see here. Okay, Madrasatul Banat. Madrasatul singular, its plural is Madaris. Its plural is Madaris. How do you read it? Madaris. Madaris. What does it mean? Its meaning is school, and banat is the plural of madrasatun. Madrasatun is singular and its plural is banat, and you know its meaning, girls. Now starting the paragraph, the first paragraph of the chapter is hadhihi madrasatun aliyatun sanawiyya lil banat hiya tatawwu is Hazari and hadhihi madrasatu wasi'atun wa jamilatun laha baban kabiran wa jamilan fiha nahwa 50 ghurfatan li ilawat al-fusul tabda al-madrasatu min al-fasl al-awwal ila al-thani 'ashar tadrusu fiha al-banat faqat tabdu yabdu 'adaduhunna akthar min 1000 talibatin. Okay, so first listen the words meaning of first paragraph. Hadhihi madrasatul aliyatu sanawiyya. Aliyatu means high. Okay, high. And sanawiyatu means secondary. Our secondary school. This is our second girls our secondary school. This is girls our secondary school. So higher, this meaning gives the word of aliyatun, and sanawiyatun means secondary. Next is taqa'u, waqa'a yaqa'u means to situate. Waqa'a yaqa'u means to situate. Okay, qurb means near. Qurb means near. Mahkamatun means court. Okay, mahkamatun means court, and this Hazari is a name of a place situated in Delhi. Okay, so this is girls higher secondary school. This is girls higher secondary school. It is situated near the East Hazari Court. Near the East Hazari Court. Hadhihi madrasatu wasi'atun wa jamilatun. Wasi'atun means wide, and jamilatun means beautiful. This school is wide and beautiful. Or you can translate, this school is big and beautiful. Laha babani kabirani wa jamilani. Kabirun, big, kamirun, big, and jamil means beautiful. It has two big, beautiful gates. It has what? The school has two beautiful, big gates. Now, fiha nahwu 50 ghurfatan li idaratil fusul. Nahwu means around. Nahwu means around. Khamsin, exactly it was khamsun, and khamsun means 50. But why it has been used as khamsin? Because it is in genitive case. Muzaf and muzaf ilayh. Nahwu khamsin, muzaf and muzaf ilayh. I think you remember earlier it has been discussed nominative case and accusative case and genitive case. Nominative case means the word will be in the condition where base will be applied. And accusative and genitive case, accusative means zabar will be applied, and genitive case zayd will be applied. Got it? So it has been discussed earlier. Later we will revise these all the points. Ghurfatun means room. Ghurfatun means room. Idar fusul. Idar means running. Idar means running, and al-fusul means classes. So it has around 50 rooms for running the classes. What does it mean? 50 classes are there. Many sections are there. Next is come down to madrasatu min al-fasl al-awwal ila al-thani 'ashar. Bada'a yabda'u means to start. As I remember, I have discussed this word. Two words are there. One is bada and yabdu. Yabdu, bada, yabdu. And and second is bagaa yabdau. Okay, yabdau. You can see here alif without hamza. Alif without hamza. Now Salman Quraishi is joining the class. Yes, bada yabdu and badaa yabdau. You can see here bada yabdu alif without hamza and here alif with hamza. So as its meaning is totally different. Bada yabdu means to look or to see, and badaa yabdau means to start. Badaa yabdau means to start. So that is here badaa yabdau. Badaa yabdau means start. Tabdau badaa sukun min al first awwal ila thani ashara. The school starts from first standard to 12th standard. As our school is, the school starts from first standard to 12th standard. Next is darasu fiha banat faqat. Faqat means only. Darasa yadrusu means to study, and darasa yudarrisu means to teach. Darasa yadrusu means to study, and darasa yudarrisu means to teach. So faqat means only. Faqat means only. Tadrusu fiha banat faqat. Only girls study there. Only girls study. Yeah, why? Because the school is girls' school. School is girls' school. That's why only girls study there. What it? Next is yabluqu adaduhunna aktsara min talibatin. Adad, quantity or number. Okay, quantity and numbers. So its number is more than 1,000. Aktsara min. Aktsara min. This shape is called af'alu tafdhil, ismut tafdhil, ismut tafdhil. As in English, adjectives are in three categories: normal, comparative, and superlative. Okay, understood? So for comparative degree and superlative degree, the word is used in Arabic, that is called ismut tafdhil, and its shape will be as af'al. Its shape will be as af'al. Okay. Af'al. Now, after this shape, if min is used, after this shape, if min is used, you should consider that is for comparative degree. Okay. And if min is not used, if min is not used, direct noun is used, its meaning is that is for superlative degree. I'm giving the example. Hamidun atwalu min Khalidin. Tawil means tall. Tawil means tall, and from that shape, from that adjective, ismu tafdhil will be atwal. Atwal. Okay, in this shape, atwal. Atwal. Now, if I say Hamid or Hamza, Hamza atwalu min Ikram. Hamza atwalu min Ikram. What does it mean? Hamza is taller than Ikram. Taller than Ikram. Understood? Why? Because min is there. That word I use, if after this shape min is used, its meaning is that that is for comparative degree. Got it? So Hamza atwalu min Ikram. Min atwalu min Ikram. So Hamza is taller than Ikram. Now if I say Hamza is tallest student in the class, so the sentence will be Hamza atwalu talibin. Now min is not here. Min is not here. So that is for superlative degree. As here min is used. Here min is used. So it will be considered as comparative degree. Got it? Yabluqu adaduhunna aktsara min alfi talibatin. Its number or quantity is more than 1,000. Tudarrisu. Just now I told darasa tudarrisu means to teach, and darasa yadrusu means to study. Yes. Now next stage is tudarrisu fiha min al-lughat al-ingliziyah wal-hindiyah wal-urdiyah wal-urdiyah. कौन जल्दी रखो वर रियाजिया वर कंप्यूटर वगैरह उधर वसु फीहा उधर वसु फीहा अर्थवाद इंग्लिशिया उधर वसु इज एक्टिव पैसिव वॉइस एज इन इंग्लिश एक्टिव वॉइस एंड पैसिव वॉइस वर्ब्स आर देयर फॉर एग्जांपल आई रोट द लेटर हैज बीन रिटन ओके नो नीड टू गो इन डिटेल बिकॉज़ ऑलरेडी यू नो दिस ग्रामर सेम इज यूज्ड इन अरबिक आल्सो active voice and passive voice active voice means maruf and passive voice means majhool okay so here the first the verb is used fele muzare majhool fele muzare majhool okay it will be translated is taught teach not taught agla word english language hindi ya hindi language Urdiya and Urdu language were ulumul jadida and new subjects. For example, Warriyaziya means were computer, Wagairuna and etc. What does it mean? In that school, English, Hindi and Urdu languages are taught as well as new subjects and maths and computer and etc. are taught in that school in that girls school next is tudar wasfi ha ilmul ijtimaa wal tareekh aiza ilmul ijtimaa means sociology okay and tareekh means history tareekh means history got it so in that school sociology and history is also taught now next paragraph is inna til bizat muslisa wa mustahida aykum fi dirasa إِنَّ إِبْنَ الْمَدْرِسَةِ مُدَرِّسَاتُ فِيهَا إِلْمُ الْمَدْرَسَةِ أَحْلَاتُ وَمُدْرِسَاتُ Okay, so for today